How to debunk the Trinity in less than 30 seconds. Okay, so the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit are each 100% God. That means they should have 100% of the attributes of God. So question for Christians, is Jesus independent of God the Father or dependent on God the Father? If he's independent of God the Father, that's two ultimate independent existences, meaning two gods. If Jesus is dependent on God the Father, he cannot be 100% God, as God is 100% independent. So which do you prefer?